So now that we understand how to address the variety of screen sizes and densities out there, we can get into how we go about constructing your user interface. As you'll remember from Android fundamentals, your UI is a nested tree that we call the view hierarchy. Now this tree defines the entire structure of UI from the root view group all the way down to the leaf views such as text, buttons, or images. Now every single thing you see on the screen in your app is a view somewhere in this hierarchy. You can define your UI either by creating these objects in code or by declaring your layout in an XML file. Now we very much prefer the latter approach as it allows you to separate the presentation from the app's behavior. Each element in your UI will have a number of parameters associated with it. Some are common and must be provided for all views, such as its width, height, or location on the screen. Other parameters are specific to a particular view, such as a button will have parameters for its background and the text to display. Let's dive in and see how the elements are sized and placed on the screen.